experience this with the train. So I take you guys to hobby shops all the time, you know what I'm saying? We go different places. I got Gabriella behind me, messing with stuff over there. Let's give you guys a little tour about this place. This is the used section, looks like it, and then some new stuff down here, S-scale. I don't know how the price compares. Ask Track to give an idea if it's a good deal or not, right? There's also over there. Show an N-scale sign, so let's see what's over here now, right? What do you see over there, Darius? What do you see? What do you see?
A bridge.
A bridge?
This. Right now. Turn the things to come back.
Decoders.
Daddy, Daddy, pick me up.
Pick me up. I'm filming. Hold on. So this is the HO section. A lot of things over here. Those DPM kits you built. Some Walther's train line kits on top and the Woodland Scenics on bottom. The engine's over here. Some N scale right there. Those Bachmann ones. There's a one Union Pacific, I see. Modern one, Atlas. NCE decoders up there. Over there, NCE decoders. Hey, I see you too. Little detail parts. Stock all over there. Have a kiss? Look what I'm getting. See what I'm getting? Look. $20. It's a 60-foot box car. And some spool cutters. Okay, so I'm on my way out the door now. This is Lynn's Hobby Shop, Lynn's Junction. So you've seen the whole hobby shop walking out the door. Take care, thank you. Bye. There it is. So you've been in the hobby shop, meet the kids, and we're leaving this area. It's a good hobby shop. I recommend you go there. I only got damage of $95. I didn't go spending crazy. $95. I'm gonna go lie to them and tell them I spent 20. See you guys.
From humble beginnings, now I'm cocky with my spending. They say life is just a game, and I thank God that I'm winning. Models roll my endo, I beat the pussy Django. Them niggas talking money, I got more digits in my gate code. Jamaica pole disappear like hocus pocus. You ain't never gonna find another nigga this focused. I got every block, every street corner sold up. Whatever club represent my city, thought up. I own the game, coach slash player shown up. Okay, haters forfeited, never showed up. Yeah,
this is my story.
Yeah, I'm from that Chaptown dirt. I went from being broke to sleeping in Versace shirts.